Stovetop kettles should be simple, but too often they're hard to fill, they take forever to boil, they're heavy, they burn your hands with steam, they splash instead of pour, and nobody can hear their pathetic whistles. We tested 6, priced from $10 to $75. We boiled and poured a ton of water. We checked speed and measured capacity. We tasted the water. We got the kettles dirty and we scrubbed them clean. And to check durability, we knocked them around. Some of these were terrible. This one by Willow and Everett weighs almost 3 pounds empty. Fill it up and it's a beast. This Circulon, so cute, so awful to fill. The handle doesn't move and the lid is tight, so you pull really hard and you bang your knuckles. This Hario broke my heart. It pours precisely, it feels great. But it spits water onto your stove when it's a little too full, and it can't boil enough for a full-size teapot. So here's our winner. It's the OXO Good Grips Classic Tea Kettle. It's easy to fill with a wide opening and a handle that flips down. It's big, but it's light, even when it's full. It's nice and tough. It heats fast and it whistles loudly, or you can turn that off and it pours like a dream. For $39.95, we finally found a stovetop kettle to love.
Thanks for watching America's Test Kitchen. What'd you think?
Well, leave a comment and let us know which recipes you're excited to make, or you can just say hello.
You can find links to today's recipes and reviews in the video description.
And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
See you later.
I'll see you later.